So amongst these three pratyas, the first pratyaya that we will be learning is tap. Tap will result in akaranta. Now let us take the example. Now I would request participants to raise your hand if you want to read prajna.
Aam mahodaya. Ajaha, aja. Ashwaha, ashwa. Chatakaha, chataka. Kokilaha, kokila. Vruddhaha, vruddha. Ekaha, eka. Shivaha, shiva. Krushaha, krusha. Kshatriyaha, kshatriya. Rajakaha, rajaka. Balaha, bala. Jyeshthaha, jyeshtha. Mandaha, manda. Vatsaha, vatsa. Rajakaha, rajaka.
Edakaha.
Edakaha, edaka.
Now, if you see, all of this is akaranta shabdas. Any meanings that you don't know, pragya, pragya. Rajakaha.
Chatakaha.
Chatakaha, sparrow.
Krishaha.
Krishaha, weak. Krishaha, W-E-A-K.
Edakaha.
Sheep, S-H-E-E-P.
Okay. Danyavada.
Danyavada. Rajakaha is a washerman. Agrega Chamaha. Aha, Neil Shetty.
Ram Ram Ram, sir.
Ram Ram Ram.
Anukulaha, Anukula. Uttamaha, Uttama. Krishaha, Krisha. Kruraha, Krura. Chapalaha, Chapala. Chanchalaha, Chanchala. Chaturaha, Chatura. Dinaha, Dina. Dakshaha, Daksha. Prathamaha, Prathama. Madhyamaha, Madhyama. Vrikaha, Vrika.
Vakraha, Vakraha.
Vakraha, Vakra. Saralaha, Sarala. Dhanikaha, Dhanika. Mushikaha, Mushika. Thaviraha, Sthavira.
Now, in this slide, any meanings that you could not understand?
Chapalaha.
Chapalaha, naughty.
Okay. Chapala, then Daksha.
Daksha. Daksha, steadfast. One who is determined. Daksha, okay, is one who is determined.
Vakra.
Vakra
is a,
bent.
Is a tusk, I think so, no?
Vakra is bent.
Bent. And bent, okay. And Sthavira?
Sthavira is old man.
Old man, okay. That's it, sir.
Dhanyavadaha.
Dhanyavadaha,
Now, that was ta pratyaya directly coming on certain akaranta shabdas. Now, Ravi Kiran Jha Mahodaya.
Ram Ram Ram, sir.
Nayakaha, Nayaka.
Nayika.
Nayakaha, Nayika. Sevakaha, Sevika. Yachakaha, Yachika. Karakaha, Karika. Pachakaha, Pachika. Gayakaha, Gayika. Adhyapakaha, Adhyapika. Sikshakaha, Sikshika.
Any meanings?
Only Karakaha.
Karakaha, Karoti iti Karakaha, one who does.
Okay, sir, everything clear on this. Thank you, sir.
Dhanyavadaha.
Dhanyavadaha.
Seema Joshi.
Ram Ram Ram, sir.
Ram Ram Ram.
Chalakaha, Chalika. Patakaha, Patika. Palakaha, Palika. Balakaha, Balika. Yachakaha, Yachika.
Mushakaha.
Mushakaha, Mushika.
So what is the difference between the Mushaka in this slide and the Mushaka in the previous slide?
Dirga is coming, sir. Mushakaha. Mushika ikaranta in case of she.
Vachakaha, I will come to that. Okay. Read the others.
Yachakaha, Yachika. Vachakaha, Vachika. Stapakaha, Stapika. साधकः साधिका बाधकः बाधिका वादकः वादिका
सो चालकः वन हू ड्राइव्स पाठकः वन हू टीचर्स बालकः वन हू प्रोटेक्ट्स बालकः बॉय मूषकः मूषकः इज माउस Now here the mouse which is here and mouse which is in the previous slide, in the first slide what I told, there also you have a mouse. Now you see the difference, that is mushikaha. The word itself is mushika, it becomes mushikaha, will become mushika. Then there is a mushaka shabda also. So mushaka shabda can be derived in two ways. If it is told as mushikaha, then it is mushika, and mushakaha itself also becomes mushika. Yachakaha, one who begs. Vachakaha, one who reads. Sthapakaha, one who establishes. Sadhakaha, one who achieves. Vadakaha, one who plays the instrument. Vadakaha, veena vadakaha.
Musician.
So, वादकः धन्यवादः
धन्यवाद